Researchers from the IU School of Medicine are launching ideas into space to find new bone healing therapies for people here on Earth.
It's wild to think that we can send things up there and have astronauts help us do our experiments to help people.
Zachary Gunderson is in his first year at the IU School of Medicine. He, along with several of his classmates, will travel to Cape Canaveral, Florida tomorrow. The student researchers are sending bone cells up to the International Space Station to test the effectiveness of drugs that could help astronauts in space and people on Earth deal with osteoporosis.
We just want to help people that are having these fractures, are having these bad outcomes, because when they don't heal, it's really, really a debilitating problem. And so we want to add to the options for doctors out there, create better options as well.
The goal is to better treat people dealing with broken bones here on Earth and maybe to help them heal faster. The students are launching the bone cells into space on the SpaceX 18 rocket on July 21st. Very fancy.
It's amazing, 15, 20 years from now, they'll probably be able to keep our bones from breaking in the first place, huh?